Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, i-share ko naman sa inyo yung guitar tutorial ng Rosas. Sa ano tayo? Nasa third kapo. So yun, start natin sa may stanza niya, yung verse niya, diba yung yan. Oh, parang hindi na mababa, ganito. Sa C. Start yung pattern natin. Down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up. Yun, sa C. Then F major 7. Ganun pa rin strumming pattern. Then A minor. Then G. So yun, ulit-ulit lang yun. 4 times yun sa verse niya. Yun na. Ulit-ulit lang yan. So, yung refrain naman, yung alam ko, ayun. Ganun pa rin sa pattern na. Then, A minor, then F major 7. Then, C. Then, G. Then, C uli. Ay, hindi, A minor pala. Then F major. Then C uli. Then G. Ganun pa rin sa pattern, pero add lang kayo ng down sa huli. Down, di ba? Parang ano siya? Down, up, down, up, down. Tapos up, down, up, down. Yun. Times 10, nakalagay niya sa bracket. Sa chorus, ganito. Anin yan. F major 7, ganun pa rin sa pattern sa simula. Yung down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Then A minor, down, up, down, up. At ito then G, down, up, down, up. Yan, mabilis yun. Diba? Anin down. Yun, ulit lang yan. F major, A minor, then G. 4 times yan. Then karugtong yan. Na, na, na. Then G. Na, na. Then F major. Then G. Yun, sa last strum ng G, magiging babaguhin nyo lang yan na ano. Yung ito yan, yung down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Di ba kasi iba ganun yun eh. Yung papasok yung Pilipino, ito yun, yun yun. Ito muna yung G muna yun. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Sa madaling salita, ano yan, babad? Pilipino. Then C, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Then F major 7, ganun pa rin sa pattern. Then A minor, down, up, down, up, maikli. Then G, down. Then F major 7, mahaba na to, down, up, 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 down, up. So, ganun. Pagkatapos niyan, repeat nyo lang ulit yung verse. Then, repeat natin yung, repeat ulit yung refrain, tapos repeat yung chorus. Ito naman yung sa part ng bridge, yung Pilipino. Yun. A minor, Pilipino. Ganun yung strumming pattern pa rin. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Tapos F major 7, up, down, up, down, up. Then C, ganun pa rin sa strumming pattern. Down, up, down, up. Then G, down, up, down, up. Ulitin nyo lang. A minor. Ayan. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Tapos A minor, G, samahan. Bakit ba? Samahan mo ko. Tapos G down lang. A minor, tapos G down lang. Tapos magpapalit na yung, ano niya, yung mag-shift na yung chords niya. Stay pa rin sa G. At hindi G, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, tas B minor, down, up, down, up, then A, down, up, down, up. Yan, ulitin nyo lang yan ng 4 times yung G, B minor, A. Then karugtong na yan, B minor, down, up, down, up, then A, up, down, up, then G, down, up, tapos A. Times 2 naman yan. Tapos yung bagsakan yung B minor. Yon, B minor lang yon. Bagsakan. Tapos A, then G, tapos down sa A. Then yung sa ending niya, B minor lang yon. Tapos A, then G. Yon, pwedeng ulitin yung bandang huling-huli talaga.